morning, you guys. Happy Sunday. How you doing? Hope everything is well in your neck of the YouTube woods. I am catching up on my subscriptions. It's Sunday subscription day, so I'm just checking out some videos. Dodger and I slept late. I was up till like 4:30 this morning, and yesterday I was up at 6:30. So it is 11:38 right now, and I am so tired. Let's jump right into this. No homo. Sam, I'm not sure which video you're talking about. But I want to talk about the no homo thing, because I hear guys say it all the time. Or, not that I'm gay or anything. And what I take from that is this. If a guy pays another guy a compliment, okay, let me just say this. I don't get why we get so uptight. Guys, I'm speaking to guys. I don't see why we get so uptight with paying another guy a compliment. I just don't get that. Women do it all the time. And actually, I know some women that are pretty uptight. Just the other night, I was speaking to a friend, and she was saying how she doesn't like it when women say, "Oh, those jeans look nice on you," because it makes her feel uncomfortable. She thinks they're hitting on her, or they're coming on to her, or they're recruiting her. And I was just like, recruiting? First of all, we don't recruit. Second of all, what if the person paying you the compliment isn't a lesbian? What is she recruiting you for? Come on, let's not be stupid. When I hear guys preference something with, "I'm not a homo," or, "Not that I'm gay," but as soon as you say that, you remove all doubt and you confirm that you are. As soon as you say, "Hey, those are really nice jeans, I'm not a homo," as soon as you said that, you just confirm that you are. For me, that's what I take away from it. You either are or you're struggling with it. How come you just can't say, "Wow, those are nice jeans, where'd you get them?" I don't get that. I just don't get it. Why is it that a man can't be comfortable with his sexuality and be like, "Those are nice jeans, where'd you get them from?" And not have the other guy think, "Damn, is he hitting on me? Is he looking at my ass? Are you looking at my crotch? You want to suck my dick or something?" Why does it have to be all that? How come it just can't be, "You got some nice jeans on, and I want to know where you got them from"? Does that make sense? How come I just can't like your shoes? You might be the finest thing out there, but I'm feeling your jeans, not you. I don't get that, and I don't get why guys think it's important to say at the end of something when they're paying a compliment to another guy, "Hey, I'm no homo," or if they go to hug a guy, "No, I'm not gay or anything." Especially when it's another straight guy, a guy that you know is straight, and you go to hug him, "No, I'm not gay or anything." It's stupid, and for me, that either confirms that you are, or it confirms that you struggle with it. Guys that are comfortable with who they are can pay a compliment, hug, smack a ass, or anything to anybody, and they don't think twice about it. And even if it's a gay guy who knows that that is a straight guy, it doesn't faze them. It's just two guys doing guy shit. So I really don't get the no homo thing. Or, "That's gay. No, you're gay. So that's my spin, my take, my time. Happy Sunday. I'm sure you guys are gonna see a few videos from me today. Especially the return of the Loving Me videos. Oh my God. Oh, big, big. I'm not gonna talk about that now because that would be homo. That would be so gay of me to do that. Anyway, guys, have a happy Sunday. Samantha, thank you very much for always raising our awareness, challenging our knowledge, and questioning the status quo. Peace. Damn camera.